behold, that is the matter.
The lover, all as frantic, sees Helen's beauty in the brow of Egypt.
The poet's eye, in fine frenzy rolling, doth glance from heaven to earth, from earth to heaven, and as imagination bodies forth the forms of things unknown, the poet's pen turns them to shapes, and gives to airy nothing a local habitation and a name.
Such tricks have strong imagination, that if it would apprehend some joy, it comprehends some bringer of that joy.
Yeah.
thank you guys for coming out tonight and joining us at that event. Give it up for Charlie Becker and Sounder. They just sound beautiful. Thank you so much. Give it up for our main staff here. Tim generously pleased to have Dr. Yates to look out for them. Let's give it up for Jill Waycie over here out here. That's Roger Smit over there too. Put our hands together for Terri Carolan. Miki Byrne. November 18th, same space, same time, totally different story. Not this story, it was a good story. The story, the origin of love, that's the origin of love.
Thank you.